Procrastinators, and welcome to Theme Hospital. This is another fantastic management game from Bullfrog. I said that like it's recently come out. Like, oh, it's another one. They released another one. Oh, now I'm sad. No, this is from the 1990s when Bullfrog were making the fantastic management games with that lovely dark comedy edge that just, oh. If you've ever played a Bullfrog game, you'll remember it forever. And to be perfectly honest, this game is probably wedged in everyone's brain. Just under the little section marked Nostalgia. That's where this game is left most people. But it's still playable today. I was quite worried when I picked... this is on Good Old Games, by the way. It's like $6 or something. But I was kind of worried when I picked this up because I was worried, A, it wouldn't work on Windows 7. It does. And B, that it would just not be as good as I always remembered it, and it's still as fantastic. So hooray, huzzah, haroo, let's get on with it. Before I begin, this video was requested by a friend of mine, by Rebecca, who I did my Minecraft server build thing. I was doing that with her. I do want everybody in the comments to say happy birthday, Rebecca, just to make her feel slightly more awkward than she already does. Thank you very much. Right, let's get started. Nickname will be Dude, because I'm old school and it's 1990s. Oh God, this always used to creep me out. This like Einstein doctor, he has like this stare. Yes, cough. I love the kick me sign. So Bullfrog. And this stare, this freaks me out. It's like, I'm sorry for doing what I did wrong. But then like you get to play with his stick like this. And if you fast enough, if you just look at like the right hand side and just let like the left hand side of the video just slightly fade out, it looks like he's just having a sword fight in the distance. Like without even looking, he's really badass. Like dun 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 dun. Anyway, let's get started. Let's start a new game, I suppose. Whip it. Oh, I love the little hook that comes out. Bow ties are cool. And he's gone. Right, so let's get started. We'll be a doctor that's medium. We're not going to be a junior that's easy or a consultant that's hard. We're going to be a doctor. First game, yes, no. It's not my first game, no. Low resolution, no. I like how it's currently, what's it currently running at? 640 by 480, and this is high resolution. Oh, the past. This middle bit. Nobody ever got to the middle bit. I never got to the middle bit. I don't know how you're supposed to get to the middle bit. It's just these. I never remember finishing Theme Hospital. I just remember I remember like the first five or six levels, and then after that, it's just a blur of, I don't remember getting here. Maybe I was just a crap gamer as a kid. Also, I just noticed there's a naked lady on that car. Good old Bullfrog. There's always a naked lady in Bullfrog games. Right, welcome to your first hospital. Get the place up and running, blah, 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 blah. Everybody knows how to play this. If you don't know how to play this, go and play it and then learn. This is, I love that you have like a little syringe. Ah, stab. I was gonna say something. I was playing this on another console recently, wasn't I? What was I playing this on? Now my head is scratching. I'm scratching my head because I'm genuinely trying to think. Because it was released on PlayStation as well as PC. You can get it on your PlayStation Portable. I remember playing it on my PSP, and I've got Theme Hospital on my PSP. That was like the greatest thing my PSP ever did for me. That was just me being silly. Right. We need to get, so you have like your rooms that you can build, the stuff you can put in the corridor, then that button that nobody ever clicks, and then you can hire stuff. Seriously, nobody ever clicks that one. First we need, and I wonder how many people watching this now will have built this the exact same way I did. First you need a GP's office, and the GP's office goes here, as everyone knows. Hello! What? No, slow down time, I forgot slow down time. Game speed, slowest. You slow down game speed to the slowest to start off. That's another one of the rules. Actually, I'm going to build this big. No, it's a small room. It's only needs for small things. So it's going to be that big. Yeah, that big. That's where we're going to have it. Right, we place the door here. Bosh. I like some windows. Yeah, I like some windows. I always used to build windows and everything. If this wasn't a hospital I actually visited, I would be so uncomfortable to go here. Desk. Right, we'll have our desk sitting in the corner. Filing cabinet here. And then the chair where the person comes in, facing that way. I used to actually set it up like people would actually generally be using this. And always, fire extinguisher, two radiators, plant and a bin. That's just the rules. Fire extinguisher sits in a corner, radiators sit trying to get a nice spaced outness. Plant, any freaking way, nobody cares. And the bin always by the door. Oh, that's in front of the fire extinguisher. Well, over there then. Lovely. Yeah, there's GP, stuff happens. Then we've got to hire a doctor, and they said rent, what the hell. General diagnosis, yeah, shut up, medical words are difficult. I always overlapped here, I don't know why, it's always overlapped, it's just, I don't know, shut up. Screen, trolley, and also bin, plant, radiators, and fire extinguishers. Because this is Bandicam footage, I won't be editing it very much, as Bandicam footage tends to explode through my editing software for some reason. So this may be a very long, boring video. I do apologise. I recorded an Assassin's Creed 3 video yesterday. And it was terrible. So terrible. I was just not anywhere near being funny. So that's gone. Sometimes I do fail at making Let's Plays. I'm starting to dance this music. It's great. I should say this, because this is tend to be like a little secret that I have, that sometimes I make a video that I don't like, so I won't put it up. And a lot of people always go, no, we want to see the videos, but you don't want to see the videos that I fail at. I mean, seriously, because they're just crap. I only put up good videos. That's like a rule I have. There will be an Assassin's Creed video. It was supposed to be yesterday. I did a bed. Don't do bed yet. It was supposed to be yesterday, and then it wasn't. So that's where the Assassin's Creed video is. I am planning on doing one. It's just I'm a little bit off put by the fact that I sucked the first time I tried doing it. That's not enough radiators for the ward. I always made the ward huge. I don't know why. It doesn't have to be huge. Nobody ever uses it, but oh well. Have some beds. Yeah, 8. You always buy one too many beds. That's just a rule. Ah, oh, crap. I can't put any anywhere because of the stuff I put down. They can fit over here. That's fine. It's true, though. You always used to buy just one too many beds. I've bought, like, three too many beds this time. That's fine. It's because over here. What do I do over here? Why can't I build one there? Did I put something there? I can't even remember now. No! Everyone always clicks that button. Everyone always clicks that button to freaking put one thing back. Oh well, doesn't matter. Right, let's put that there. Oh, that's awkward for her on the desk, but yeah. Alright, let's go. I wonder if... I always say everybody's doing this. It's because I've played this level like a million times and done it every time. So I wonder if that's just what everyone does. No. See, it's always one bed! You always have one too many beds! Right, plant can sit in the middle. And I always used to have the radiators in the middle as well. True story. The bin can... I don't care. There, why not? Done! We need a nurse there, it doesn't matter. Right, we also have psychiatry goes over here. It's like, we have psychiatry, don't we? Yes, psychiatry sits over here. Not too big. Like that. That's actually a little bit too big, I feel. Oh no, because psychiatry, they tend to get like loads of new items for it. Yeah, like their little skeleton and stuff. I don't remember what any of that stuff did, I just remember it. There was like stuff they never gave you. Like the skeleton things. Well, that's there now. Couch. And fire extinguisher. And bush. And flip. And spao. And spango. And... bookcase. The bookcase never had a place to go that was like, it just used to be in an awkward position. They can go there next to the skeleton. Oh, the skeleton can't even go there. Skeleton can go here. There we go. Just the skeleton. Oh my god, this is just the most disorganized. Oh, come on, please go somewhere. No, fine, I have to pick stuff up. That's the button you have to click, isn't it? Right, you go there for now. No, I need that button again. I need the thing that I put in that corner there. What is it, the bin? Nobody needs a bin. Why can't I go there? Oh, I like that they grayed everything out and the bin is grey, so you can never really tell where it was supposed to go or not. Right, the bookcase goes there, this chair sits there, and the skeleton is there. Fantastic. Psychiatry, yep, you do psychiatry stuff. Treatment, we need the pharmacy to go here. The pharmacy goes here, because I have a little gap here and a Kit Kat machine there. Just the rules. There's rules you got to follow in this game that I've been abiding by since I was a child. So I'm going to keep going. I said child, I was like, what, when this came out, 1997? I remember I bought this from Toys R Us. I didn't think Toys R Us would sell games, so I didn't consider games to be toys. Yeah, there it was, in Toys R Us. Amazing. That was way too big, that psychiatry. And then the staff room goes in this little corner here. Oh, the inflation thing as well goes somewhere. I can't remember, I put that. Oh, I put that in the middle, didn't I? Yeah. Staff room goes here, and takes up like... I never made it too big. I don't know why I never made it too big. Maybe I should make it, like, the whole size. Wait, how much room does that give me in the middle bit? Over here. No, because the inflation bit sits in there. That's far too big. It's only hospital stuff. They don't need a lot of time or attention. It's not like they have a difficult job. I mean, ironically, comment section. Shut up. And then whoosh, and then whoop, and woof, and shlow. TV right there. I always used to put the TV there like that. Because it was so small. Such a small TV. You have to sit that close to be able to enjoy the deliciousness that is the TV. Yeah, staff room. And then everyone must have done this. Because everyone I've seen play the game does this. Toilets take up this whole section here. Just like that. That's how much space the toilets take up. That's just a rule. And then boop, 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 boop. This game was different to many other management games. Because you tend to build everything and then not build much else until you've researched it. You tend to not research much. Okay, lots of toilets, and then some sinks, and bin, plant, radiator. This one had 2 plants and 3 radiators. Oh yeah, there were rules. Then sink, and then fire extinguisher, who cares? Toilets aren't going to randomly burst into flames. That's not a thing that toilets do. Is it? I don't know. If you've been a victim of toilets randomly detonating, let's see if I actually did the curse of one too many this time. No, I did them all! Look at that, I'm a grown-up. Right, it's the most grown-up thing ever. Oh no, the inflation used to go here, didn't it? That's what it used to do. Okay, so now we need to hire some staff. You have the staff and they have their ratings, and they all look kind of terrifying in their own special ways. Not that guy. This is like how good they are. That's all I ever really checked, was how good they are. And if I was doing badly, then I'd just check the salary. Sometimes I need special abilities. So that's a psychiatrist. He's a good psychiatrist. Psychiatrist, you're going to go and sit in the psychiatry room. Well done. What else do we need? We need one for inflator. You're rubbish. We need more people. You can go. Oh no, we need a good one for general diet of the first GP. First GP has to be really good. You look a little bit scary, but you can go in there. Or we'll just fire them if they suck. That's how this game works. If you don't like someone, you just get rid of them. Hire that person to go there. And you can be the sassy mentor of that one. Okay, that's how we're going to roll with this. Oh, I haven't got my reception yet. Duh. Not that one. That one! Okay, reception desk. Boom. And then flip, flip. I hated that it was always a competing hospital in the area has been opened by Hal. And you're there going, why is the computer from 2001 A Space Odyssey opening up hospitals in the Greater Manchester area? I don't understand. I always thought this game was set in Manchester. That was a weird thing. I'd never been to Manchester. But my brain always just assumed that this was what Manchester looked like. Just random facts. I'll shut up. Random nostalgic facts. Like, I got this game from Toys R Us. But because I lived quite a bit away from Toys R Us, I didn't actually get home to my computer for a few days. I remember reading the back of this box like a billion times. At least a trillion billion, maybe. It was a lot of times I read it. Right, let's pick someone else. Let's see, just stupid memories. Make Graham's a goat. Right, that's everything. No, it's not. I need chairs. And radiators and plants and crap. Oh, that can wait. Open hospital! I love that sound. And then put the game speed to normal so everybody wanders around like they're normal. Even though they're not very normal. And everybody seems to have like this weird blue hue around them. I don't know if that's just my computer or whatever. Because this is currently displaying in widescreen. I'm very aware the footage it's recording is 640 by 480. So it's recording it in squares. But it's stretching out. So everyone looks kind of short and fat and dimply on mine. Wow, look at her go. Good grief. Calm down, woman. Calm down. That's the caffeine in the area. Oh, wow. Another hospital's been opened by Colossus. One of the Colossi from Shadow of the Colossus have opened a hospital for Colossi because they keep getting stabbed in the area. But Shadow of the Colossus was also set in Manchester. That's true. Let's add some benches. Benches, 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 benches. And then some drinks machines. And then some fire extinguisher bedinguishers. And then radiators. Who knocked on my door? And then some plants. Okay, that's a good amount of crap. What do we start with first? Bench, bench, bench. Can't go one there because it'll block crap off. Please form orderly queues. This game spoke to me. It's freaking amazing. Okay, that's enough chairs. We don't need chairs for anything else. Yes, we do. We'll get some later. Kit Kat machines. Always 3 Kit Kat machines there. Why have I got more? Oh, because you can put them in the staff room, couldn't you? Come on. Oh, you couldn't. I thought you could put them in the staff room. I have memories of putting them in the staff room. No, I have memories of putting them here. That's what I used to do. I like it. This is kind of weird. I'm not actually playing the game. I'm trying to play the game to, like, remember how I used to play the game. If that makes any sense. I don't know. Shut up. Okay, now we need a radiator. 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 That's generally all the bits that'll get cold. Radiator. And then we put plants on the other side of the radiators. Look at that. Just so that plants die. I like to think that I'm just camouflaging all of them. No! There we go. See, you never need to click this button. Ever. Just right click. Boom. There's people in the hospital. What have you got? What are you here with? Click the person. Oh, look, they're dying. They're dying. Zoom game to person. Da-dum. No, you have to click and hold, don't you, to see it. Oh, she's been psychiatrized. Psychiatrized? Who cares? I'm running out of money massively. Oh, a new thing. We have a new thing. What's this? You get these. This is how you put the cheats in. You used to have to dial numbers. I can't remember any of them now. And send stuff. And you could... I don't know. I can't remember. Buttons. Push buttons. I don't know. Okay, more games should have buttons you can push. Your team has discovered a new condition called the squits. Yeah, because you eat pizza found under the cooker. But that's the best pizza. So yeah, you get little messages that pop up here. And this little thing opens up and goes... Boom. I killed my first patient! Yes! A few more benches here. There we go. And it runs itself. Who did litter in my hospital? My poor voice. All right, I think I'm going to need... Ooh, new one! I've got a condition called TV personalities. Delusions of being able to present a cookery show. I could present a cookery show. What do we think? My nerd kitchen? I think that would rock. Right, let's get another handyman. Oh, look at him. He looks like the sort of person who would tell you stories. He looks nice. I wish you could hire, like, characters from Scrubs. There should be a mod for this that lets you hire characters from Scrubs. What have we got? Resources or diagnosis on the patient. We're not sure what they have. We're 70% sure that we've identified what type of invisibility they have. Take chance on a possible cure. It's not like we'll kill them. Actually, we might kill them, but it's 74% chance that we won't. The best thing to do now is to save the game and then just click on them and send them home if you screw it up. That's what you always do. Apparently they're getting better though, so that's nice. Okay, let's see if this person dies. But no, I'd love a Scrubs one, so you could hire like the janitor and you could have like JD, who'd be like a super doctor, but if he ever crossed past the janitor, he'd get screwed over. You know, lots of things you can do. Oh, he's fading out. Oh, he's fading out. Come back! He's coming back! Is he coming back? Yeah, sometimes they come back and then die. Yes! Suck it, death! This man has Cabbage Patch Kid Syndrome, which is a rare condition found from just browsing pound shops for Cabbage Patch Kids. It's a true story. Actually, we haven't who this is. What is it? Bloaty head? No, Cabbage Patch Doll Syndrome. Shut up. Actually, no, I just want famous doctors from TV and movies. In a, as a mod for the hospital. That'd be great. I'd love to just have Hawkeye. Hawkeye could work and be my thingy, and that'd be great. So good. I watch too many hospital shows. In fact, why are there so many hospital shows? I've never understood that. It's like people just really like watching the lives of people in hospitals. I suppose it's exciting. It's like fighting death and then going home and eating biscuits, as opposed to like war things, which are like fighting death forever. It's yeah, I don't know, contrast, whatever. Shut up, brain. Good lord, what is she doing? She's just punching her screen. Stop punching the screen. What are you doing? Look at it. You're just gonna waste all your energy and be tired out. Let me click you. What are you doing? You're getting kind of sleepy. So just sit the fuck down. Shut up. These people are supposed to be resting in here. You're just going mental bananas. The plants are wilty. I like how I brought them over the radiator. That was nice. Are you cold? Oh, let's check out. You can check out stuff about the hospital. Right. That's staff management, town map. You can't buy new areas on this one, can you? No. Okay, so this is the heat. You can actually put the heating up, which does cost more money, but then you can like cover more of an area. Oh, but you can make things too hot. So now everything is more covered than it was. What am I doing? I don't know. The bus kind of drives itself at this point. This man has jaundice. What are you? That's the doctor. I took the wrong one. Oh, having the doctor as a doctor, that would be good. Oh man, somebody go and make a mod for Theme Hospital that lets me play as famous doctors. That would be amazeballs. Oh, the Burmese Democratic Opposition leader has expressed a wish to visit your hospital. Yes, you can come and visit. I've ended up killing a few of these VIPs. They found a new condition, lovely. Every now and then you just murder a VIP. It's accidental, but you know, slips and vomits, smashes his head on the floor. Like I said, nice dark comedy edge. See this patient here? He has severe invisibility. He's gone now. Oh my god, you burst his head. And whoop. And he's back. Yay, bloaty head. I like how they just burst the head. That doesn't make... Is it... Because that doesn't make sense to me because you've got, like, you know, a mouth. Why would you... I don't know. Let's watch this guy get bloaty headed. And pop his brains. Ready? Then they just peel a bit of skin off. Oh, the animations are wonderful. What's this? My what? Oh, I can't read that. My parents tell me that this medical profession paid well, so give me a raise of 17 or I'll become a computer games producer. Raise. Take the raise. Shut up. What's this? Yeah, alright, whatever. Take more money. I don't care. Did I click that already? Yes, lovely, great. See, I'd be a great chief of medicine. In fact, I'd actually like to see an NHS version of this game, where at the start of the level you get like not much money, and then you never increase your money. That's how the NHS version would just there just would never you just never get money for anything. It would just gradually go away, and you have to eat members of the staff to stay alive. Oh, he's a bit hot. Oh, everybody's a bit hot. I should turn down my thing. Oh crap! It's the dictator VIP. Don't you know who I think of VIPs? Yeah, turn it down. Fine, we'll just turn it down a little bit. Oh, although he's still kind of like massively overheated. Oh, blah, 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 blah. I love they always have like fantastic moustaches. And wherever they're from, there was always this model. So they could be just like anything. Oh my god, all of them have decided to go on their break at the same time, just as the VIP appears. You bunch of scoundrels. Wait, there's nobody else. There's no patients though. She never goes on a break. She just stands there, unfazed, unblinking, never caring. Okay, we're gonna hire another doctor. Because all the other ones have gone. Yes, you. There's a doctor in there. He wasn't there 5 seconds ago, but he's there now. Look at her eyes. She just doesn't blink. 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 All right, fine. She just sits there. What? Why aren't there? Yeah, you get in the ward. Oh, come on. Work out how doors work. That's an incredibly slippery bit of floor there. Just. That was the shoes going on it, not a dog being strangled. But you never know. No, don't go in there. You've got to go in your pharmacy thing. You need to increase your hospital value to what? What am I doing? Hey, new bastard. You. Yeah, lovely. You. Look at that. You're now in general diagnosis. What up? You've been promoted. No, there's somebody else here. Could you stop having rests? Stop having rests now. You. You look well enough. Yes, you're fine. Go and do that thing. Yes, doctor. What satisfies financial criteria? I don't know what the levels I'm supposed to be doing for this. It's 10th of October, though, so that's the... Alright, you just beat Mazza. It's the date. Thanks. I wouldn't have got that. What's this one? Your balance. Wait, no, this is the balance bar. Duh. Reputation. Oh, it's the VIPs left. That's what I call a hospital. That's actually... That was like a CD that came out. It was like after the Now That's What I Call Music stuff. It was actually Now That's What I Call a Hospital. It was just sounds of people in a hospital. It didn't take off very well. Hang on, what kind of person just peels a banana and then just like lifts up the bench, tucks the banana skin under and then puts it down? I don't know, but someone stood on it. Can somebody go clean this, please? I need another janitor, I feel. Janitors or handyman or whatever they want to be called in this. It's a janitor, get in there. He's gone. Where's he gone? Nobody knows. You! Spillage! Kill the spinach. Kill the spinach. Clean it. There we go. Mop that man. There we go. No one's using my giant toilets yet. Can somebody get the squits and have to come in here? Please? Anyone? Somebody poop. Oh, we got to take a risk. We got to take a risk. 82%. I'll take that chance. Thank you very much. Taking a chance on a person's life. It's not a bad thing, is it? Is it? Oh, here's some dramas. Knock, knock. Oh, he's just gone straight in. Oh, he's rebellious. He's rebellious. Okay, so he's got glasses on, and then he doesn't. He's got glasses, hat, and then cane, and then all that disappears when he drinks the potion. It always confused me. Yeah, not dead. Oh, we got another one. 57%. What they have? You can wait because I've only got a few days left in the month, and hopefully I'll complete this whole round by the end of the month. So yeah, you can sit around. There's a rule to this game. If someone looks like they're just about to die, send them home. Because if they die like outside, nobody cares. That's just the harsh rules that you have to play with. Could somebody go poop? Seriously, I built that and there was just no point to it. And stop feeding this guy caffeine, because seriously, what is wrong with my staff? Some of them walking like normal speeds. I don't know why you're walking just outside. There's, where do you need to be? There, psychiatry, we need psychiatry. No, do we? I think we do. What did I just say? Someone get in psychiatry now, and somebody go and take the place of the guy who went in psychiatry. And somebody mop this up. Speedy fast guy, mop this up. Mop this up. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Right, what important things do I have to stare at now? Yeah, he's cold. Stop being cold. Cheer up. Hall of Shame. Hall of Fame. This is the end of the year. Did I win? I don't know yet. What awards did I get? Your hospital wins an award for building the best reputation during the last year. Congratulations on having the most valuable hospital in the game. Inspectors note your hospital is very clean. You've very clean and crap. Yep, yeah, lots of things. Did I wins? I wins! Dear dude, congratulations. Dear dude. The ministry are very impressed by your hospital's running abilities. You are so... Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Next level. Bye.
Videos dropping from above like bird poop. Enter the domain of the Nerd³. Videos dropping from above like bird poop.